There's just under 7 minutes left, first half. Adams rolling in, got fouled by P.J. Tucker. It'll be the second on Tucker.
Wow.
Adams still down.
If you want to realize how strong P.J. Tucker is, this is a great example. I mean, P.J. Tucker made contact with Steven Adams.